4 days of March 2023 with the Lovelock family in Sunninghill. March 5 days is a better title than what I was going to call it from what I shot earlier, which was March 4 days or something like that. Very rough cut photo trail. And for those that haven't seen the standard introduction in quite a while, yes, we're coming into where the Lovelock family live, Robin's Corner in Sunninghill, with warnings like beware of the guard cats. Yeah, decorated recently with armed mice. Mice are very important to what's going on here. Robin's Corner, where GPS was tested from the late 1980s, down at that spot. And that's where there's the lovely bit of garden sculpture that June gave Robin for his birthday present last year. Not sure what this year was going to be. And yes, walking down a front drive. Oh yes, I might as well point this out. Recent addition. The pussycats tend to sit on top of the cars, like my car there. Get a vantage point for watching for welcome or unwelcome intruders. And I thought, well, they might like to sit there, but mice are quite appropriate in terms of what goes on in the house. You'll see examples of that soon. Yes. Snoopy's robot boat survived. Was it 6 weeks at sea? Still stuff up here for those interested arriving. And there's a camper that was used to transport Snoopy down, and the battle damage. June said Robin did it. Robin said the wall did it, but the wall is okay. Now, a very important thing coming into our house are the warning signs, or even before you come into the house. Yes, cameras everywhere. For example, that's been up there for years. Cameras inside and outside the house. Sound and video is monitored in local houses and everywhere. And yes, that's another one. That's a bit more detail that's been there in recent years. Beware not cameras, but also water squirters, and make sure you read the small print. Right, so that's the neighbours. I'd already opened the door, and it just so happens this morning. Ah, yes, it's still there. Yeah, a bit sad. Don't even see it, but it's a mouse. Toby's brought in, and the other guard cat is Bentley, who spends quite a lot of time living here. Gets on okay, and he's the senior officer in terms of training of Toady. Toady was quite young when he came here, and I think June's in here at the moment, just getting a present ready for somebody. I won't reveal too much, but by the time this material is seen, if it is, he will have had it. Yes, this is the kitchen. All this stuff appears, and this work's going to be started very soon. Lots of things going on in the house. Yes, that's it. Come in here, and one important thing, because it could be extremely inconvenient if we had the same thing happen last year. There were some mistakes somewhere in the system. It may not have been within the DVLA, it could have been anywhere else, or just an interpretation of words. But what I did today is update the so-called DVLA Funny Farm page. The main problem with that page, although it's got a lot of evidence of what's happened in the last year, there's quite a lot of things like cartoons on it that might make people fall off their seats laughing. And I'll speak this for those using translation. Information security is a major priority in this company. We've done a lot of stupid things we'd like to keep stupid, but keep secret. Right, that's enough words from me. Closed circuit TV and things. And the photo trail is absolutely enormous. I did write down somewhere how long it was. Ah, there's a little robin. Now, of course, people think when they see animals around that, yeah, they're simply wildlife. And it's certainly true that I'm absolutely crazy about wildlife. You'll see plenty of examples like putting peanuts down. However, people don't realise that military technology precedes what appears in the consumer industry by many years, so little robins could in fact be drones. Anyhow, that's enough from me. So go into the photo trail, and much of it will be the nitty-gritty of work we've been doing on the pond, the garden, a photo tour of the complete place, because we've got a birthday coming up today and tomorrow, Samantha's birthday, and major work being done in the house for several weeks. So that's enough waffle from me. Let's go into that long photo trail. I said it'd be a long trail. So, just remains to say, look after yourselves, stay safe, and enjoy what days we have.